And the second half of basketball is about to get underway, folks.
Oh, let me see the guy crazy!
Yeah.
Michigan ends up going with the new group. And now a new group getting ready to come in for the Bruins. Roberts has checked in for Johnson. Looney comes in for Irving. Fresh has checked in for Campbell. And Freeze subbed in for Porter. Ellis wide open. The pick gave him all the room he needed, and he knocks down the chain.
Perfect screen there. Set him up with a terrific look.
Yeah, I like the fact that the setup was good, the screen was solid, but you also have to look at the fact that the defender didn't do his job as well as he could have.
Free passes to Freak. Crawford with the steal. Here's Flash. He dishes it to Smith. That's tipped. We've got 1:13 left in the second half. Here's Free. Pass to Looney. He kicks to Freak. Six to shoot. Scores the bucket. He's 7 for 11 and continues to look good.
And at this point, just sort of running through the paces, as it appears it'll be a nice win here for the Bruins.
It's a race against time as they look to make a run here.
Yeah, the clock is definitely not on their side right now.
And the foul called on Freak. That's his third foul of the game.
Oh man, that's, it's...
He's checked in for UCLA. Freak comes in for Morris. And Clark, maybe at this point, not much of a chance for a comeback.
I don't think it's going to happen, partner.
Yeah, you got a better chance of walking through a lion's den with pork chop underwear on.
Greg went deep for that one.
He did, but I'm hungry now.
Two shots.
And he is unable to get the second one. Here's UCLA. They're on a 12-3 run. The 15-footer, and it's Freak missing. Left side, Knight. And right kicks to Stevenson. For three, off target with that shot. So it's UCLA picking up the win. They came in here and took care of business like they were the home team.
And Kevin, how about the mental